winner of the secondary category of the Footscray Art Prize. Congratulations, Miwa Wilson.
Originally, I was doing a piece where it was a portrait, more kind of just about like feelings and emotion and like kind of just being sick of stuff. I kind of had to base it on myself, but it's kind of representing teenagers like in general.